Hey guys, so it's finally here. I'm gonna show you some super exciting new features of FluentCRM. I know you have been waiting for this, so no more teasing, let's get started. By the way, it will be a very long video, so grab a coffee and enjoy the ride. Let's talk about the center point of any business, and that's your customers or your leads. In this version, we extensively worked on this. As a business owner, you need to know your contacts and segment those by different data points. Let's say you need to find contacts based on their purchase history, geolocation, or any data point that makes sense. Yes, we made it super easy for you. So let's dive in. From your FluentCRM dashboard, go to contacts and you will notice a new button that's advanced filter. So enable that. Now I can filter contacts by contact segments, contact activities, custom fields, or even WooCommerce or LMS data. Let's say I want to find WooCommerce customers who spends at least $500. So I will select WooCommerce, then total order value, and set the value to greater than 500. This will bring up everyone who spent at least $500. Or I want to find WooCommerce customers who purchased a specific product. In that case, I will add an or condition and set the WooCommerce purchase products includes selecting a product. Again, this will return the contacts that match any of the conditional groups. Actually, you can target your contacts very precisely. Easy, right? We have also restarted dynamic segment module with this new powerful filtering options. What about sending emails to those very specific contacts? Yes, now you can easily send emails by using the same advanced filters module. For an example, you can send email to the students who enrolled a specific course for your course update or offer another course. I am sure these new features will save a lot of your time. Moving to the next update, and that's automations. We have improved lots of areas and added tons of new features. First, conditional logics. We have combined all the conditional logics blocks into one and give you the power to check any data points like purchase history, membership, courses, contact properties, custom fields, etc. Here, I have created an automation that starts with a WooCommerce product refund trigger. So when that happens, I want to wait 7 days and send a coupon if the customer decided to come back. After 7 days, I want to check if they used the coupon. To do so, I can click conditional action and add an advanced conditional logic. With our redesigned conditional logic, you can check for as many conditions as you want. Okay, so you have a super powerful conditional logic that you can use from simple to very complex automation. Remember the waiting time block? Now you can make a stop waiting for a specific date and time. For example, you can use this wait time feature to send automated emails for your next event to the attendees. Wanna hear about another big feature update? If you run an LMS, then I have some super exciting features for you. Now, you can enroll a course or membership to a contact right from your FluentCRM automation. And of course, you can also remove students from a course or a membership. These new LMS actions are available for Learndash and LifterLMS. Now, let's talk about something else. You are running a business. So am I. I know how important it is to have an in-depth reporting system. I must know how well my products or services are performing for a given period. So you are in for a treat. As we have built the most advanced reporting system for WooCommerce, EDD, and for your LMS system. Just go to reports, then sync the data for the first time, and you are ready to go. It may take some time if you have thousands of existing order data. From your e-commerce solution, you can see the total revenue, orders, customers, top selling products, and many more. Just in a glance. You want to see your customer growth for a certain period? Just see how easy it is to visualize the data in this beautiful charts. You may want to find out how your own specific product is doing. Let's say compared to last month or to the last year. For your LMS, you can track your enrollments or students' growth, analyze data for a specific course or membership. Just look at those awesome charts and metrics. The data now makes sense, right? Okay, I have few more news to share with you. Now you can add contacts from the Beaver Builder email subscription form. We also improved the contact import feature from WooCommerce. You can import WooCommerce customers for a specific product and tag them accordingly. Along with these awesome new features, we have improved a lot of our core code base. Now it's faster than ever. Please read the full changelog article to see the full list of new features and updates. I think with these features, now FluentCRM is the best email marketing tool for WordPress. Let me know what do you think about these new features in the comment. And of course, subscribe to our YouTube channel. I'll be coming up with some exciting new features and videos every month. Till then, stay tuned.